pretty low. Getting Sharon's mail. It's kind of cold. See some flowers. It's fall. Let's see. Oh, nope. Can't see any of the leaves. Nope. Can't see any of the good leaves. Burr. It's chilly out here. I can't get it. Let's see. Whoops. I hit the stop button. Okay, oh, they got a dish. It's new. What are all the leaves on the ground? Goodness. Bye. Alright, back. Okay, I'm back. I'm gonna drop off a mail. Thing in the mailbox. And then get ours. In the mailbox. Ready to go. Make sure I don't get this tag number in the video. Oh, in the sky. It's blue. It's kind of cloudy. Oh goodness. It's a loud bird. And an airplane. Just a pool. Is that a beach ball? No, it's just a ball. Ooh, car's yellow. Look at all the pretty colors. Walking fast. Need to fix our mailbox. Let's see. Do that again. There we go. Okay. Lots of mail. I really like those trees. Look at that tree. That tree. Wow. Gorgeous. Now our tree. Look at the tree. Seems to be like blooming. Really pretty. Oh man, it didn't work. Ow. I guess I need a cucumber. Can't use a celery stick. No, lucky kitty. Wanna bite? Wanna bite? He's like, no, but I'll play with it. No. It's not gonna scare you. Well, fine. Didn't scare him.
It is 7:17. 7:18. Oh, there it is. 7:18 a.m. Sunday morning.
dad's at 7-Eleven on his way to drop me off at work. Got a headache. Tired. Yeah. Ready to go back to bed. I got church right after work. But this is 7-Eleven's open Thanksgiving Day and Christmas Day. That's crazy. It shouldn't be open. All this stuff should be closed. Well, it is right now. Except for 7-Eleven.
Oh, goodness.
The heat's on. Let's see what. 45 degrees outside. That's what that. It's 45 degrees. And the heat's set. The heat's set to 90. But yeah, I'm gonna. Should be coming out, so. Talk to you guys later. Peace. Watching the AMAs. And then. Go to bed. It's almost over. It's 10:44. Tomorrow's Monday. I don't work tomorrow, so I should be good. We'll sleep in. So, yeah. I'm heading for bed. So, see you guys tomorrow. Peace.